big shift for me. For all my life, for all of my grown-up years, I just was acting. Today I'm being recognized for something totally different. I find it very humbling. और मैं मुझे ये दिल से पता है कि ये मैं अकेले नहीं कर रही हूँ मेरे साथ कुछ लोग हैं जो जुड़ के ये इस काम को आगे लेकर जा रहे हैं बट चलिए कोई नेक काम में मैंने अपना वक्त बिताया है तो when I sleep at night I feel good about myself that's what I'd like to say I'm very privileged and honored कि इसको recognize किया जा रहा है because When I started working for this, honestly, I had no idea where I was going. I was just doing what was coming my way. And it has brought me here today with such big people. I mean, who are awardees ko ki list aur unki accomplishments dekh kar mujhe laga main to kuch kar hi nahi rahi. Unke saath mujhe baithne ka mauka mila. Itne bade bade logon ke samne aapne mujhe award de diya. Iska main sirf दिल से और भगवान से धन्यवाद कर सकते हैं।
You quoted Mother Teresa in your speech. How has she influenced your life?
I think मैं सिर्फ अपने लिए नहीं, I think she's an inspiration. Inspiration what? She's a saint. They've recognized her as a saint today. But I've always known her as a kind person who has brought so much joy to poor little children. I didn't know she had written this. जब मैंने उनकी ये बातें सुनी या पढ़ी, sorry. I mean, I find it a beautiful, it touches everybody. What I said today touched me and jo mere dil ko lagti hai, I know will touch everybody. So, I was just quoting her, I'm glad you appreciated it.
Giving Katrina the Smita Patil Memorial Award and giving Juhi ji the Priyadarshni Global Academy Award, so ye kaise
मेनली आप देखेंगे जैसे आप जूही जी ने अभी कहा कि हर एक जो अवार्डी है उनका कोई सिग्निफिकेंस रहा है एक तरफ आप देखें कि इसरो के साइंटिस्ट को हमने दिया एनजीओ को दिया जो लोग देश में विदेश में परिवर्तन करते हैं जो एक कमाते हैं खुद के लिए नहीं लेकिन दूसरों के लिए जो देना चाहते हैं उनको हम 35 साल से ये अवार्ड दे रहे हैं तो मेरे अंदाज से जैसे नितिन गडकरी साहब ने ये कहा जब लोग उनको भूल गए थे जब उन्होंने रोड का काम किया था लेकिन वो मंत्री नहीं थे तब प्रियदर्शनी ने उनको रिकग्नाइज किया उसी तरह से हम समझते हैं कि हम जो रिकग्निशन दे रहे हैं जो लोगों का हकीकत है जूही जी हो और जो कतरीना जी हैं और जो ये अवार्ड विनर्स हैं वो माशेलकर साहब चेयरमैन जो हमारी कमेटी के हैं ये सब को हम सुझाव देते हैं हम लोग पुट अप करते हैं और उनको चूज़ करने में ये कमेटी चूज़ करती है तो ये निश्चिंत से हम ये सोच सकते हैं कि जो इसको हम अवार्ड दिया है दे आर अर्निंग द अवार्ड दे डिज़र्व द अवार्ड दे आर द राइट पीपल फॉर द अवार्ड इसलिए आप देखेंगे अलग अलग लोग विदेश से आते जैसे हमारे पास ये इज़राइल से आए उन्होंने तीन देशों से रिश्ता बनाया तीन देशों से इज़राइल जेरूसलम और जॉर्डन जो देश विदेश से झगड़ते हैं लेकिन पानी के लिए उन्होंने ये जो तीनों देशों को जोड़ लिया तो मेरे अंदाज से ये बहुत बड़ी बात है और हर एक डिजर्विंग कैंडिडेट रहा है और हमें खुशी होती है कि वो यहाँ तक आते हैं प्रियदर्शनी अवार्ड लेने के लिए
चलिए अगली बार
आई विल आंसर दैट क्वेश्चन वी हैव गॉट अ जूरी and they go by see there is lot of you know jealousy or whatever you say we strictly go by the jury and they have said that please don't mention our name we have been if you see last so many years 32 years all awards have been really like there's no controversy there's no anybody can really I must have as a chairman when I started I got a pressure from so many different areas Even some were threatened that you will be raided if you don't give. But we have never succumbed to any pressure. And Poonam ji also has been with us from so many years. So there are all different juries. And we don't want to give what, how it is done and all. We strictly go by. Her contribution to the film industry is there. I don't want to go for any controversy, anything. If it has been decided, we respect it. and we honor in last 32 years, we have never questioned any jury, how it is done, what it is done. They are above board and they are doing a human service. And see, the if you see the Prime Minister of Japan, he received our award. President of Indonesia, she received our award. Deputy Prime Minister of England, she received. So there are so many, you know, awardees.
So, no, I agree. For the last 32 years, there has been no controversy, but this time...
I think you have created the controversy.
Just a few years ago, I remember, Katrina Kaif had in a row, she had about 10 super duper hit films to her credit. I think she deserves an award. She's very committed. She is a very committed actress. She's beautiful and she's committed. And if she gets an award,
why?
She can
throw more light because she...
How do you see Katrina in that mold?
I don't understand. This is in her memory because Smita was one of the most accomplished, respected actors. And this is the cinema award. It is not for art cinema alone. This is for cinema as a broad spectrum. And I think Katrina's presence today and her journey in the last 5-7 years cannot be undermined. She has come not from a filmy background. She's totally a stranger in the country. And she has made her...
Make them join there. So you got the answer. You know, see, everybody has to be respected. And these are all, if you see, Martin Luther King, he specially came to receive award. Many of the awardees, they bring their special plane and they take award. And can you tell me one award in the country which attracts so many dignitaries? So a lot of hard work. You have been, and I'm sure Niranjan Hiranandani has taken over. He will do wonders. And to organize one function, it takes us 2 years. Every minute details has to be really taken care of. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, everybody.
Sirf main government se nahi, hum sab se chahungi. कि जो हमारे देश की रक्षा करते हैं वो जागते हैं इसलिए हम सुकून की नींद सो सकते हैं उनके लिए हम मतलब एटलीस्ट उन्हें याद रखें उन्हें सम्मान दें छोटे से बड़े पद तक जो भी हैं हमारे बॉर्डर्स पर बहुत बहुत कठिन कठिनाइयों से गुजर के वो हमारी रक्षा करते हैं उन्हें हम सम्मान और आदर दें दिल से